I need to have a picnic with John.
I've been so overwhelmed with Bryan being home.
Bryan is hoping that the doctors will clear him to wrestle again, but
it just makes me want to kind of like tell him, like, I just feel like your career's done. Like, Brian's been given the second opportunity to be a healthy dad. And I'm just like, I don't want to see it all go away again.
Right.
I'm torn. I don't want to see Bryan's career end. But as a wife, I want him to stop wrestling now. We need our help to go before a career, because you know what? It's not about our next 2 years, it's about our next 20. He can do so many other things. He can be a coach.
I agree.
He can,
but you have to understand that Bryan wanted to be a wrestler, and Bryan's truly living his dream and what he was meant to do. And I get where you're coming from 100%, but you just have to be careful how you come at him with it, because men who are professional athletes, it's hard to hear that their career's over, especially when they're getting older. It's just sad, because sometimes when people are living their dreams, they're willing to die for it.
But I see Bryan, his dream is to be a dad too. We talk about kids all the time. You know, I'm on prenatals. Yeah. Like, kids are around the corner. And I'm
I could tell by your beard you're on prenatal. I'm just kidding.
You know, that's really.